What up, what's good, what's popping? It's your boy, the NASCAR Wolf 03, and this is the pre-race for the Urban Intellectuals 400 from Blue Circle Raceway. Blue Circle Raceway is a racetrack in Lynchburg, South Africa. I thought it was a really cool racetrack, so I put it on my schedule for the NASCAR Mobile One Cup Series. Now, Urban Intellectuals is it's a company for Black history, they make cards and stuff. You can go on their website. In fact, I got some of the cards right here. And so, volume two. So this is the first reset race of the season. A reset race is when drivers start depending on where they are in the point standings. Actually, the opposite of that. So, the drivers last in place will start first, and drivers leading in the points will start last. So, on the inside, we have Caleb Campbell, Clark McKee, Lawson Fan 8842, Weird Kid, Chill Pill Racing, Clark McKee 3, Jeff Toledo, Matt Oten, Jay Rodriguez, LJ Toledo, Clay Peck Dawson, Clark McKee 2, Kerry Hoover, and Lawson Fan 8842A. So this is the racetrack. We have turn one, turn two. This is where you go onto pit road. I think we're a little funny trying to get in there, so you know that. We have a kind of a bus stop, but not really. Straight away, this is where you get off of pit road. Turn three and four. Then we have a gravel track just in case the car starts heading for that long. Straight away, and start finish line. Well, that has been the pre-race show, and I hope you enjoy the Urban Intellectuals 400 from Blue Circle Race.